laundromat and take you 8 hours to wash them. No good. We're gonna buy your washers and dryers, and we're gonna put you at home in the basement. And we're gonna kick the door down that goes to the basement while we can get a washer when it's stuck. And baby, 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 when that washer stops, you better be through, or you better have a darn good explanation. Don't you gonna get whooped all on the toenails. We're gonna raise your eyelashes and whoop you some. And if you run fast enough, we're gonna whoop you on the bottom of the feet. Ain't that right, man? Speak up for yourself. There will be no more going to the laundromat, putting your clothes in there, and getting your girlfriend to keep an eye on it while you slip out the back door. You better take my advice. You might need it on your vacation this summer. I'd hate to see you come up with a leg screwed off or an eye punched out. Yeah.
I want you to know that I'll be there too.